the 24th of January, 2024. Biden receives UAW endorsement with conference speech. The group, which endorsed President Biden in the 2020 election, made the self-described most pro-union president in history work for its official approval.